on most 3D printers, every time a part is done, someone has to go over there and scrape it off the build plate. Here we're printing a bunch of little building blocks, but on a conveyor belt 3D printer, you can just print them one after another, non-stop, day or night, without having to constantly go over there and remove parts from the build tray. Happy printing!